When I was a child, Amgard told me stories. Said the pestilence turned men's faces inside out. Made them grow limbs where none should be. But the world was nearly lost in its wake. And she prayed. The Sarum would never need to return.
We should turn back while we still can.
It's an island, not a fairy tale.
This is a fool's errand. There's no sum worth bringing the likes of them to shore. Never thought I'd see a set of money for myself.
Strutting about like you're the...
Keep walking. No good will
should
come
have burned the island.
We've wrecked it.
Captain wants a word with you up above.
You put the men on edge, Sarum. We've trafficked in people before, but... Well, I was paid to deliver you to Sakura in one piece. But get to your quarters. And stay out of our way till landfall.
Fetch me the mushrooms from the shelf and herbs from the table. Just grab me that food.
Perhaps a prayer before landfall?
I fixed up your bed myself, Fred.
Thank you.
You shouldn't be here, Sarum! It's too late for fairy tales! Too late for any of us.
So, it's true. The king is dead. Long live the king. He was a great man, and a good friend. I will mourn him.
We will all mourn him. Your father's soul is at rest now, King Magnus. The people look to you for strength.
I offer my condolences and my counsel. As I did for your father for
the
many
great
years.
Pestilence has returned, Lord Bowrus.
Yes, I have heard the rumors.
They're not rumors. Even now, it ravages the island of Sacra just off our own shores, turning their men and women into unspeakable things.
The pestilence is a punishment upon those who have lost their faith.
Is it now?
How convenient.
You question the church.
You're not the church, Madrigal. You're just the tip of its spear.
Enough. Whatever the cause of this sickness, I cannot allow it to spread. My father has been weak for many years. I will begin my reign doing what he could not.
My king, you are grieving. I must recommend against
it. It's already done. Tomorrow, Madrigal Selene and her Inquisition will set sail for Sacra.
I promise we will cleanse the island of this wickedness. Our new king's faith in the church is well placed.
Our king's faith was never in question. Ellsworth is a strong ruler, Your Grace. Sacra will recover.
No. Sacra will be reborn. This is my responsibility to the kingdom.
With God's hands, we will reach into every corner of the island and bring it like a newborn babe. Screaming into the light.
I knew it. should have never...
You'll never make it to Sacrament. For me, this coast is crawling.
Oh.
We're back at sea.
What's this then?
Yes.
my blade.
There won't be nothing left of you but the stick.
There'll be nothing left to bury.
You there. your guard! Who's squealing now?
Thank you, stranger. Thought I could sabotage the gate, keep more of these savages from reaching Sacrament, but I got my damn fool self. Suppose there's a reason I'm a blacksmith and not a soul. If you ever need anything repaired, you come to
now here. This will open the gate.
But keep a careful eye out.
careful, Lara. Someone's coming.
A serum. Forgive my father.
If you make for Sacrament, there are...
They say...
Father says the Torn are not...
You're welcome to our fire as long as you're here. I'll keep attended for you. You both know what it's like to be lost in the woods. All you can think about is a warm meal.
I'm gonna mount your skull.
Figured I'd be safer camping out here. Oh,
sickening stick.
state your business. Quickly.